What's going on, Crunch Nation? It's Crunch here coming at you with another Madden Ultimate Team video. And today, boys, it's Christmas. Merry Christmas to everybody. But we have a bunch of presents in the game that we're going to be opening. We're going to open up a couple different other packs too. But if you're new to the channel, what we do here, we do a bunch of coin making methods, gameplays, teams, pack openings, pretty much anything you can think of for Madden Ultimate Team. If you like the content, make sure to drop a like on the vid, subscribe, and turn that noti bell. Make sure notifications are turned off so you're notified when we make an upload. Now, unfortunately, I couldn't go in as much as I wanted to in the presents this year because they just didn't allow it. The random presents were trash, you know, and you just very, very rarely got anything that was worth a damn. But let's go into the store and open up the couple of packs I want to open up first. So the past spectral pack, we're going to try that and see what we can get. Something big, 92 Fitzy. I don't know how much that's worth, but oh well. Might be good, probably ain't. And we'll open up this. That'll still be 500 points left on our account after, so I'm good with that. 90 Hawkinson, big lights, something nice. No, big one. That is not a big one. We'll take the Seau. I don't know. I can't imagine him and Hawkinson being that different, really. Hope you guys all have a great Christmas. You know, spending time with your family, getting good stuff, and, you know, just having a great old time. Small present. 85 out of a small present. Okay. We'll take that. We're good with that. 81. Maybe it's a low elite. That's what I'm thinking. Low elite. Because it doesn't really tell us. But we got 10 mediums, 1 XL. And I think I know who that XL is. But I'm not sure. 89. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take the 89s and stuff. If we get a bunch of 89s out of mids, 91, we're good with that too. Tyler Bass, that's solid. I don't even know what's in it. 88 DeAndre Swift, looks like Ghost of Madden pieces, or not, because that's not fun. Don't know. 87 Chad Johnson kicker, so you can get anything out of here. You can get anything. I mean, there might be an overall cap, but you can pretty much get anything from what I'm seeing. I mean, I could be wrong. Ain't the first time I'd be wrong. Ghost of Madden. 92 Juju. Okay, we'll take that out of a medium pack. The mediums are actually pretty lit. 89 Xavier Rhodes. I mean, this was a lot better for mediums than I thought it would be. 90 Jamel Dean. And I think we got one last one. Hi. 87 Chad Johnson. Alright, we got 4 large presents and our XL to open up. Let's do it. Expect a couple team upgrades coming soon. 93 Minka, okay. Just based on who we got today. We got a whole bunch of stuff. Adoree Jackson. It might be 93 or 93 plus. 93. And last large. Another 93 Minka. So I'm guessing that this is Rod Woodson. I don't know, but let's get into it and just do it. No. Wow, that's it? That's all that XL present is? Is it that Castro? That's garbage. That is major trash. Wow. The medium presents were good, but they trashed the XLs, and that's all that was. Wow. I think the big one was Bo. Like, the real big one. But that is pretty trash, I ain't gonna lie. But that's all we got for you boys. If you like the video, make sure you drop a like on it, subscribe, comment, and turn that noty bell. Make sure notifications are turned all, and we're out. Peace.